In this tutorial, I will show you how to scan a QR code using the EMS Mobile app and book a room. The workspace that I'm going to book is workspace number 6. From my mobile app, I click on Scan QR Code, and I scan the workspace, which will then create the booking. From my mobile app, I can cancel the booking, check in, or see details about the booking. If I look on the EMS Book, I see that the booking has been made in EMS. With EMS, it's just that easy to manage meetings, resources, and services.